everyone, welcome to Rainbow Learning Kitchen. Today I'm making breakfast. First I need to make some bread for the toast. I'll use white Play-Doh and brown Play-Doh to make the dough. Looks good. Let's mold it into the shape of the bread. I need to make two slices. That's one slice. Now I need to make the other. That's a second slice of bread made. Let's bake the bread in the microwave. Awesome! Now we can toast the bread. One, two. I'm waiting for the toast to cook. Looks ready. Let's butter the toast. I think I'll put strawberry jam on the toast. Let's fry an egg to put on the other piece of toast. One fried egg. I'll carefully place the egg on the toast. There it goes. And that sure is one slippery, slidey egg on toast. Let's make some freshly squeezed orange juice. That's one orange. Two oranges. Let's squeeze out the juice. Yay! One orange juice. I think I'll also make a strawberry smoothie. That's one strawberry. Two strawberries. I'll add some strawberry yogurt and some milk. Let's blend. One strawberry smoothie. Thanks for helping me make breakfast. See you next time. Welcome to Rainbow Learning Kitchen. Today I'll be making a hot dog and fries. First I need to make the hot dog bun. Add one egg, some flour, milk, some white Play-Doh, and brown Play-Doh. Let's mix the ingredients together. Great! Now we can make the bun for the hot dog. Now placing the hot dog mixture in the bun. Now I'm ready to cook the hot dog. Wow, one hot dog. Let's put some mustard on the top. Nice work. Looks great. Now let's make some fries. I'm using yellow Play-Doh for the fries. Wow, I've made a lot of fries. Add red Play-Doh. Now we're ready to cook. Let's make a strawberry smoothie to go with our hot dog and fries. One strawberry. Two strawberries. One strawberry smoothie.